Some slept here. Others arrived at 6 in the morning to be front of the line. 6 hours later, they've still not been attended to.
Sifike ngo 5. Asikazazi noma sibheka.
He says, we arrived at 5 a.m., but we still don't know whether we are coming or going. We haven't even been checked blood pressure yet. We are left in the dark in this clinic of yours. Do you hear me? Other people are sick here. What if they faint?
I have a throbbing pain on my right breast. I am being sent from pillar to bolster. I am going to struggle to get transport to go home because I live very far.
I have a throbbing pain on my right
breast. I am
going to struggle to get transport to go home. The workload is draining us to the staff. Why is government not employing more people?
Government acknowledges that their facilities are overcrowded. They say they are devising strategies to address the problem.
The wing is to make an assessment of the actual headcount of each facility in the province. Where are they going and what is the actual headcount in that facility per year? We look at the health professionals that is in those kind of facilities, and then we try to measure and say where do we then identify the need to increase the staff in certain facilities if it is necessary, or where, if there is a need, do we actually extend our services like we have done in a lot of our rural areas to make sure that we take out our mobile services to those kind of areas. The other program that we have started this financial year is to look at how do we take our integrated health services to our rural areas.
Labour Union Nehawe is concerned about the situation and is calling for a probe into the health system.
Surely you heard me say that I have asked the General Secretary of the Union to have a project of 9 or more investigating journalists to be employed by the union in a project to investigate further the health crisis in South Africa in the 9 provinces. We are told, some of us, we come from that department. When a child is delivered, there are checkpoints that must be done. Okay, check whether the child can see, whether can hear, and all of those things. Those things are no longer done because of the staff. The administration of drugs are done wrongly. Every day our members are being charged for that because of the shortage of staff. So the reason why there's a congestion and crowd is because the system is no longer coping.
There appears to be consensus that congestion at health facilities are compromising health care. Patients can only hope that similar agreement is reached on how to turn the situation around. And it happens with speed. Atule Joga, SABC News, Dutywa.